you know, Queen Kamala straight from Jamaica. That's in the big radio station, you know what I mean?
Thank you for calling in. So just let everybody know a little bit about your background in music and how you got started.
Well, Queen Kamala got started in the music from a tender age, you know, from my mom. Used to come in them cassette time there, you know.
Okay.
Them time there wasn't a CD, it was cassette. So she used to buy the cassette. Carotene and get inspired by the great Bob Marley, Garnet Seal, Michael Jackson. From them time, they may have sing music and love it.
Oh.
And have a relationship with music.
That's new. Yeah, you got a relationship with music. So what would you consider your music? You're a reggae artist? You mix it up? How would you consider yourself?
Well, you know, we love music, so we do. We're a reggae dancehall artist.
Okay, so what songs do you have currently out now that you're pushing? Do you have an album coming out soon? Any shows coming up?
I already have an album, but, you know, I'm just teasing them a little three-year, a little queer, because we have to make the music grow, you know, because of Flood the Market.
Right.
So right now, Crime and Violence is the leading song right now. It has speak for itself. It has speak Wagwan right now, you know what I mean? It has solution, so... That's why the people them are gravitated, just in top 10 chart. So we could have been here right now getting this interview, you know what I mean? So
okay.
It's a great look.
Good.
And now, speaking of your song Crime and Violence, because we were actually speaking about the violence in Jamaica that's, you know, been reaching out to the world. You know, we all watch it, we all see it. So now, with, you know, the song that you put out, Crime and Violence, and I'm going to ask you this question, based on the music that's coming out of Jamaica right now, do you feel that the music is influencing the culture of the people and the violence, or do you feel like it's vice versa, like artists are just making music based on what's already happening?
Well, basically the music, but at the same time, we have to catch up with the one who really letting it out, like the DJs, because regardless of what the artist, right, you know what I mean, the DJ have the last talk on it, so... It's the DJs that are really putting out the music, you know what I mean? Because if the DJ gets a certain music where it's not clean for right. The audience, where it's not good for society, why release it? So, but that's how the DJ them are put out the music, the artist them are write it and not sing it, but at the same time, the DJ them are release it.
Right.
So now, with your style of music, apart from the song Crime and Violence, where do you see yourself fitting into what's going on in Jamaica in terms of reaching out and just... trying to do something?
Well, repeat, Rock. I'm trying to break up a while ago.
Okay, now I'm just asking, like, other than, you know, releasing music, talking about the violence, like, where do you see yourself or, you know, the team that's around you actually going out there and trying to do something, or do you think anything can be done in regards to the violence that's going on?
Yes, man. I will leave with the love of the Almighty God in your heart and clean heart. I will leave can be done. But right now I'm on a movement where we are from community to community. We go around and feed kids and feed the elderly and spread the love and reason with the guys and make them know what's up, you know. Because to me, love is not a talking word. Love is action. So right now, action we are putting. We are make changes. We are make difference. We are reach out and inspire others. You know what I mean? So a whole leap can be done if we just come together and just make it happen. Now, good way.
And now, you know, as you're coming along with your music, what are the struggles that you're facing that you could let other people know right now to look out for?
Well, I don't know the music, constant struggle, but at the same time, we have to stay focused, keep your head up, believe in our dream, and just work hard to it, you know? Male dominant feel. Mm-hmm. It's not easy, so I have to work double as a female, you know, to get there. So I always love the work, because the work is what? Make you know what where you're about and where you're heading to, you know what I mean? I grew with me, so okay. It's a good look. It's paying off, you know, only for people loving the music, only for people getting to know me. Who never know me, then they might know me now. I'm poised
and
ready. That's good, definitely. So you definitely, you know, you just want to stay like a positive role model. You know, as an artist, you definitely have to take that role sometimes. Do you believe that's true?
Yeah, most definitely. I'm working on setting a legacy right now.
Okay,
you know,
nice.
Because the only thing can outlive us is a legacy. So
right.
Just working on setting a legacy, a good one we can live on. So that's what I'm about to do, you know.
Now you mentioned, you know, not too long ago that you don't want to saturate the industry with too many songs. Do you feel that that's a problem for the music overall? Like, you know, too much, you know, of one artist or one producer, you know, just doing everything or doing too much?
Yeah, right now I think, you know, you should keep music at the time to grow, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Make it grow, make people get for real, get the substance and know the music. And, you know what I mean? When I feel like putting out 10 songs a week, or mm-hmm. that makes no sense, you know? Give the people them, feed the people them with a good message, and but them want more.
Right. And now, speaking of a good message, I want everybody out there that's listening, we're talking to Queen Kamala. And we're going to play your song called Crime and Violence. So just hold it line right there. We just want to give everybody a taste of what you've released and, you know, what you were talking about just now. So this is Queen Kamala's song called Crime and Violence.
Synergy. Me say me tired.
That me say
too much blood around.
You see that?
Jamaicans, we tired of the crime and the violence. You woman, listen to your parents. If you're tired of the crime and the violence, community, why keep so silent? We fed up of the crime and the violence. The people, come, we make a difference. Leaders, we make a pledge of commitment. Why crime so frequent? Why so much killing? Why so much shooting? Why so much victim? Hey, you boy, you a chuck it so. With the Glock in your hand, a boss it so. Kill me dead, you never let it go. All you put in people life is pain and sorrow. You living daily, don't care about tomorrow. But I hell and pour the house when the law been go. Shedding innocent blood and I saw it go. What goes around, come back at you. We tired of the crime and the violence. You man, listen to your parents. If you're tired of the crime and the violence, community, why keep so silent? We fed up of the crime and the violence. We people, come, we make a difference. Leaders, we make a pledge of commitment. Why crime so frequent? Why so much killing? Why so much shooting? Why so much victim?
I know boxing, but every day them youth are knock fist. I take them bread that fear target practice range. Why me took the youth them down and nickel down a range? Seems like some lose them brains. Question I can't get no answer. Don't have my beer, Glendevan and Flanka. Don't a tone, I said that them a monster. Spanish tone is it thugs and gangster.
We tired of the crime and the violence. You man, listen to your parents. If you're tired of the crime and the violence, community, why keep so silent? We fed up of the crime and the violence. The people, come, we make a difference. Leaders, we make a pledge of commitment. Why crime so frequent?
So for everybody out there that's listening, that's Queen Kamala, song called Crime and Violence, and that's who we're talking to right now. So once again, we welcome back Queen Kamala to the airwaves.
Hey!
So now you mentioned also that, you know, it's definitely a male-dominated field, both reggae and dancehall.
Yeah.
Do you feel that you, I mean, you mentioned that you have to work harder. How hard do you feel that you have to work in order to really make it?
Well, my produce, promote, write, market.
You do everything, right?
Why? You know, that's all I like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. And do you see?
I promote, mm-hmm. I write, I produce, I market myself. Yeah.
And does the industry, because we notice that every time a female artist comes out, they usually tend to put her against somebody else. Do you feel that that's the pressure that's actually in the music now? Like, in order for you to establish yourself, that you have to take down another female artist?
Well, really, I don't really know about that, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, my mind is up on a different level, right?
Okay.
I'm mostly in the studio. If I'm not in the studio, I'm at the shows. You know, so I'm not trying to reach out, pushing out my music, so... That part of that thing, I'm not really see that really.
Right.
Mm-hmm. They might sing songs where, you know, I need to sing more positive music.
Mm-hmm.
But otherwise, you know, respect all female artists in the business, you know. But they have to do their own thing. But me know definitely, so I have to set a legacy and inspire and help people. That's my thing, you know.
Right. So just give everybody the information on where they could find you online, where they could contact you, and also get your music as well.
Well, they can get my music on iTunes, you know, Queen Kamala, Facebook page, Queen Kamala, Instagram, Queen Kamala. The spell of Kamala, K-A-M-A-R-L-A.
Okay.
Yes. And speaking of...
Queen Kamala, Instagram, all of that. All social media is Queen Kamala.
Okay. And speaking of Instagram, you know, before we close out, I'm about to play Hotspot. Where you talk about you don't want any ugly guys in your DM.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, no.
I agree.
But we was talking about positivity, love.
That's positive. That's
all
positive.
Inclusion.
But at the same time,
you want something looking nice in the DM.
Yes, of course. Everyone want the best, you know what
right.
I mean?
So she gave out her Instagram information. So for all you guys out there, just make sure that you're not ugly. So go ahead.
It's all in fun. It's all in fun. You know.
Something personal. You know
yeah.
I mean?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah, but I had to. You know, I heard that song, so I just. Had
I know
to,
you were gonna say something. I was
to
waiting.
Say something
you know,
about.
He's a good-looking guy. You know, he does love get trouble. I know he's a good-looking guy.
Ooh. Uh oh.
Maybe you've seen the wrong pictures.
Oh, it's all from the heart. Honey.
Yeah.
All from the heart.
So we definitely hope that, you know, that you continue to have success,
yes.
You know, as you're pushing along. We definitely like what we've heard so far.
Yes,
and
definitely.
Like you said, you're definitely a hard worker, so you're definitely going to be on pushing more and more music out there, so yes. Our ears will always be open. If you're ever in the U.S. or
you
if
better
you're,
come
I mean, definitely in Brooklyn
out.
Specifically.
Come check us out, yeah.
You know, just...
Most definitely, you know. Yeah. I might come up in Queens next month, you know what I mean?
Oh, so, okay. Nice. So definitely come by. Definitely.
Yeah.
All right, so we definitely appreciate you for calling in.
Yes.
So this is Queen Kamala calling in from Jamaica. Yes. And, you know, everybody out there knows what's going on down there. And we definitely need a lot of positive music, you know,
right.
Coming out of Jamaica and all over the world, you know, because we have a lot
of... You know that Caribbean Power Jam Radio, I've been there about 3 months ago with Thunderbolt and DJ.
Okay. All right, okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I've no stranger to that studio. I'm going to come back, man.
All right,
okay.
No problem. So you're definitely welcome. Yeah. You know, just contact us and, you know, we'll get you in here. So definitely appreciate you calling and taking time
yes.
out of your busy schedule because you say you do, you write, you sing, you produce.
She does everything.
You
she
manage.
Everything. Everything. Women always do everything.
She drives dollar vans. She does all that stuff. So she's doing everything that she can to get herself out there. So we definitely
yes.
appreciate you calling. So once again, everybody, this is Queen Kamala. And this is another song of hers, which I took offense to call Hotspot.
Thank you.
Hey, friends are real. Hey, Catalyst, a Queen Kamala. I want to some money, them not spend this order. Way! Ladies, let me know say you're hot. No broke pocket, no inner your hotspot. No ugly boy, that they find your Snapchat. Got them from a distance, from your WhatsApp. Ladies, if you know you're on fleek, now sell out after you no come cheap. Well, on the internet, you want no man to meet. As them fights that they just press by the lead. Me independent and me single. Security is a must if you want to mingle. Nothing me easy like the word they can Google. Care what me kick and them it under the table. I wonder where fool you, they barely a rule you. They go from boy with your twinkle, twinkle. Long extension make me moan and tremble. Anything left, make me wrinkle. So me know say you're hot. No broke pocket, no inner your hotspot. No ugly boy, no dip on your Snapchat. Got them from a distance, from your WhatsApp. Ladies, if you know you're on fleek, now sell out after you no come cheap. Over on the internet, you want no man to meet. As them vibes that you just press by the lead.
I cheat, say me a pick for set up as me DP. But she no know my girlfriend, she a pre-pre. I don't like her, me set it up, she a go leave me. But her head a go hurt up like milk in Wheaty. Yeah, so my pre-G, for real cheese. Me get gal a lot, get them in a 3D. So I know nothing, dog, if some leave me. Them pretty like when you just turn on the TV.
Ladies, when me know say you're hot. No broke pocket, no inner your hotspot. No ugly boy that they find a Snapchat. Got them from a distance, from your WhatsApp. Ladies, if you know your hand free, now say low doctor, you no come cheap. Over the internet, you want a man to meet. As in vice, so they just press for the beat. Me independent and me single. Security.
So once again, that's music from Queen Kamala, song called Hotspot. So we heard from her not too long.
The Gallery every Tuesday. Miss Stacy. Nicole Renee. And Bad Man Benny.